Abington Road, Workington, and now we're going to look up Infirmary Road. According to the press, what I'm reading in the papers, that is, that Workington Infirmary is coming into its final days of existence. It was built by public subscription, money collected by the people of Workington many years ago, taken over by the National Health Service, and the same old story, allowed to run down and then told it's out of date and beyond repair, etc., 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 and everything is centred on larger premises, much further away for people to travel, hence him at the moment, and it could be that it will be Carlisle in the future, as a new hospital has been built there. But as I've said before, many times on these videos, only time will tell. So I'm taking the opportunity on a lovely day in May to take one or two pictures of the outside of Workington Infirmary. Extension built much later, and it's only open from 8 to 4 o'clock, so people in Workington, unless they don't want to travel to Whitehaven, or Hensingham I should really say, is don't have an accident after 4 p.m. and before 8 o'clock next morning. Kenny Sloan, Seaton taxi proprietor. To drive, one of the entrances into the infirmary, I still call it Annie Pitt Lane. Janet and I were born in this infirmary here, but later on, up to the right hand side of that walkway, which was the old railway for Cleeter and Workington, the old railway line, up to the right hand side of this railway, which I'm trying to see now through the trees, was built a new maternity hospital where both Susan and Philip were born. Here it is. Sadly, it now is just a geriatric ward. They're talking about demolishing the whole site and building houses. From above the maternity hospital and the infirmary, this is the view you get of Workington. Quite an extensive view, actually. And when the visibility is good, there's the Ectona fibres, the windmills at Siddick as they call them, back down onto the town centre. And there's the other windmills at Old Side. That is the technical college there, standing up high. Thank you. you. Seagull that had just caught a conger eel.